Hi there, it is day 78 on Patti Kusturok's 365 Days of Fiddle Tunes, and I see that it is a very special lady's birthday today. I want to wish Janet Delorey a very happy birthday. Janet lives in Edmonton. She's a transplanted Nova Scotian, and she loves fiddle music and loves to dance and loves to laugh and have fun. And I know that she really loves Carl Elliott. Carl Elliott is a fiddler from Nova Scotia, from Economy, Nova Scotia. And Bill Elliott and Mike Elliott are good friends of hers as well. And they're his sons. And they just have the greatest rhythm section you could ever imagine. Carl wrote a lot of great tunes, and this is one of them. It's called Carl Elliott's Hornpipe. It's in B flat and G minor, two of my favorite keys to play in, and it's a finger twister. It's tough. It took me about literally 15 tries on each instrument to play this one. So I hope you enjoy it, Janet, and I hope you're dancing around the kitchen. Have a very wonderful birthday. 1, 2, 1.